IBM and AIB, an Irish bank, on Wednesday, announced a €65 million 3-year agreement to boost IBM's digital transformations to meet its 2023 strategy, which allows it to function with a hybrid cloud environment. According to the terms of the deal, the lender will receive IBM's Z15 compute platform along with an extensive technology portfolio which includes IBM's cloud PAC solution. In addition, IBM is expected to equip the company with the capability to deliver services leveraging Red Hat OpenShift. Deborah Threadgold, Country General Manager, IBM Ireland, commented, "This agreement continues IBM's successful strategy of being at the forefront of digital transformation in the Irish banking industry. The IBM Z15 is a key part of the bank's overall hybrid cloud strategy, and will enable IBM to efficiently and securely manage traditional operations and provide IBM's highly experienced team the tools to deliver new digital services in a very agile manner." For comments and feedback, contact editorial@rttnews.com. Biotech stocks facing FDA decision in December 2021.